Welcome back, one and all, to Saints Row 4 Remastered Edition, episode 31.
I always knew the Saints were ambitious, but I never thought I'd see them end up in the White House. And when the player called...
Matt let me know he'd like to get you into some more superpower training. Good luck with that.
I can't...
Welcome back to Super Power Fight Club! Ready? Wave one! Wave one complete. Wave two, King of the Hill. They need to defend their spot. Wave two, complete! Wave three, fight! And now the Genki Girls!
So much for a challenge.
Complete! Here comes the head of the Ronin himself, Junichi!
Lie down, my rules.
The leader of the Ronin is done for! Another successful round of Super Power Fight Club!
Hmm.
Zinyak has an old program he likes running around the city. I say you kill him.
I'm ready for you.
What do you expect is gonna happen? Oh.
I hope I don't get enough.
So far, this is going great.
Really can't afford enough.
I want to hear all about it in person.
I'm probably gonna be late for my appointment.
God, I love knowing we must be causing Zinyak's blood to boil. No reason to stop now. Head back in and I'll give you more to do.
Wow, she's really enjoying this.
Yeah.
If Cid's rifts are good at disrupting the Zin systems, then I'm fine with you helping Cid keep one open.
This may work. There is hope after all. The rift is beginning to stabilize. Skill. getting my hopes up. The rift is beginning to stabilize. It is not easy to impress me, but you have managed to do so.
What the hell was this trip?
Here's another of Zinyak's personal programs you can kill. Hope it was his favorite.
I'm a creature of habit, of structure, which doesn't fit well with the Saints' MO. They have their way of doing things, and at times, I have no idea what they're thinking, or of their infatuation with those god-awful freckle bitches' hamburgers. But when it comes down to it, they get things done. That's impressive, and I'm not easily impressed.
Turn right? Turn right where?
There's some data stored in a vehicle. Kinsey says it's important Zin stuff. That means we should steal it.
Walk away if you're smart.
Initiating self-defense protocols.
Driving this. I need
so much for a challenge.
Good job, boss, but there's still more to do. See you on the ship. This is great and all, but we need to speed up this whole pissing off and then killing Zinyak thing. I only got one more set of stuff for you to do, and the sooner it's done, maybe we can go after that bastard.
Okay, calm down, I'm going.
You disrespecting the...
The Zin really hate those rifts. I admit, Cid does a good job with those.
figured shit was about to go bad.
Yeah!
Oleg is one of the best things that ever happened to me, and right now it feels like the worst. I'm up here trying to save us from captivity and psychological torture, and all I can think about is him. He's the only one who ever truly understood what I was saying. I never thought I'd meet someone with an intelligence nearly matching my own who made me feel like I wasn't constantly missing something in my life. Now I am. Now I miss him.
If I begin cheering, will it help? There must be a better way.
Thank you.
Have I misplaced my trust? I did not expect that much skill. That was superbly done.
No, Zinyak's kind of a peep of tongue.
Guess this vehicle I see on Kinsey's list is more data the Zin want. Well, too bad it'll be ours when you steal it.
Driving this.
Holy shit, man!
Woo!
It's called a turn.
One less ugly piece of crap in the world.
Yeah!
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up!
Can you pull over?
You'll never hit me!
I'm on a roll!
Oh my god, what just happened? I'm not gonna let you push me around.
Done. Come on back, and I may have something for you.
If I was an asshole alien overlord who had a bunch of his people killed and technology destroyed, I'd certainly be upset about it. So go us! Now we can focus on killing that bastard.
And that date with Keith, I'm guessing?
And we're going to call it a video there, folks. Join us next time for Saints Row 4 Reelected Edition, episode 32. Till then, folks.